No. 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 Final step, climb up his back. Uh-huh. Easier said than done, my friend. Come on. Come on, child. Thank you. No. None of that. There we go. Come on. There you go. Now, I don't know if he has any more weak points than this. That one you'd probably have to tell me. We're gonna bring this sucker down. Oh god. Come on, one more hit. Yes! Got him! Then we pass out and do it all over again. What you should have said is wait in the tunnel till you don't hear him moving anymore, and then come out, sneak up behind him, grab him by the ass, climb up on his ass, stab him in the ass, then climb up on his head and stab him in the head. Ah, okay. Oh my lord, what is that? It's a fuzzy pterodactyl. Oh no, it's a fuzzy pterodactyl dragon. Oh, he's gonna come back around? Aha! Jumping, you fool! Ah! Someone calling you? No. You hear one of those little thingies that you can pick up. Thank God there's infinite arrows. Maybe I need to get on that other platform. Let me try to get on this one instead. Oh, come on! Come on! Dive on me, bitch! Let's go! You're taking too long. Wow, my wrist hurts so much. Oh, no, no, no. Not that way, please. Thank you. Oh! Come on, he's almost dead! One more! There we go! Yes! Sleep, you gentle giant. Is it not gonna, it's not gonna bring me back? How do I get out of here now? Oh! That scared me. that really scared me.
This puppet will have to play her part.